Alright everyone, welcome back to another horror video. That's not a great start, is it? Right, we are gonna do a couple more races. Shall we use the Senna? Because we've just got that. The McLaren Senna. I'm going to move my next pointer out of the way. There we go. Here we get on with this. Ooh, we got a zombie. Never remember what that Lambo's called. We got a speed tail. Oh, I've dropped pretty much right to the back. P1. I know it begins with a C. We might be struggling with this one. Yeah, we're definitely going to struggle with this one. Right, we're in the worst position at the start of this lap than we were at the start of the race. That's not good. Oh dear. Well, this isn't going very well, is it? Well, we've made it one place, but we're definitely not going to be winning. I've got to get used to all the courses. That's the problem. And get some upgrades on cars and whatnot. No dear. Oh dear. Well, when we've done this race, I'm gonna see if we can upgrade it. Car a little bit. As long as we can hold on to 7th, I'll be happy. That was pathetic. That was really pathetic. It's terrible. Alright, back to the festival.
Hey Luke, we're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going, we're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Amy.
I don't want to do one of those yet. Right, cars. Why have I got two of them? Right, we are going to go with the one series, actually. No, let's go with the Supra. And we should be able to upgrade it a little bit. That's going to put it right up. Alright, let's even get it up to... towards top of S1. It doesn't matter. Ah, they're already pushed out wide. How much is that? Oh, 17 grand already.
Adjust your handling here.
Oh, they're off road. This is getting expensive! Yeah, oh, me back! Well, that'll make it worse, actually. Do you want to do it, though? Yeah, let's just do it. No, I was gonna put it up. That's the McLaren F1 engine, I think. Let's keep that the same. Well, we'll do the 9-speed one then. Very expensive. That's done. That's done. there's no way you've seen... what the actual difference is for the engine.
To continue working, or shall we get these installed?
730. Let's just get right into it. That's the wrong way. More speed. I thought it was already installed. I'm doing black it all wheel drive. I can't remember.
You have just unlocked a permanent perk. This applies a permanent bonus to this car.
Hmm. Oh, let's get a super wheel spin. Right, let's continue on. Everything's changed.
Three big spins, three big prizes. This is a super wheel spin. Care to test it out?
I'll take those. We'll come back to that in a minute. It was up here when it won. Do this race again. Right, come on. God, look at that beauty. I'm gonna look on. Oh, we got the BRZ. Now we got a proper meme machine. And the graphics quality is only set to high for this. There's a 4 was set to, I think it was ultra. Come on. Bloody hell. I would do much better. Took better tires just to be honest. That's what I've said when we're playing 4. If you can sort weight and suspension and tyres and brakes, and you can drive, which I'm not doing very well. Doesn't matter how much power there, you can make up in the corners. Oh, that didn't go well. Outbreak them. And you'll go a long way to winning a race. No, that didn't go well. Thing as well that I've learned from watching Top Gear of all things. There's one very early series, Sir Stirling Moss taught James May how to drive quickly, and he said the best thing you can do is not put your foot down until you know you never have to take it off again. And I try and do that all the time when I'm in racing games. We won. Hey, we're up to level 4 already. Be so glad when we got all the clothes and everything sorted. Right. Let's mark the next one. Was I think we finished second in that one? So I'm gonna mark that one. And I'll see you when we're there. I will speed the footage up. Oh, hang on. Before we start, what is the speed of this? 135? That does seem like it. Is this... Oh, it's a speed zone. Ah, I was looking the wrong one. 205.
Turn around. It is safe to do so.
I don't think we'll do it, but we'll have a go. No, we ain't gonna do it.
Hey Luke, great work out there. We're just about ready for a Horizon adventure and we want you on the project. Speak soon.
And here we are. Right. Come on. So a lot of these videos now will just be recorded with me just playing. And then I'll get speeded up here and there. I've been second in this one before, I think. Oh, this is the one I restarted. Oh dear. Come on. Let me get inside. Yes, but we have to smash into the back of the super. Now we've done it again. I did that last time as well. I'm going to finish second in this one again. That didn't go well. Now second again. Come on, turn! Ah, so annoying! Let me just move my keyboard out of the way. Do it again. Come on. Sat up now on my business. Oh crap. Wasn't paying attention. And now we're last. It's alright. More of a challenge. In this position on the last lap, well, last race even. Right, stick close.
Come on!
And so I think we finish second the first time, then second again. Right, let's see what else we got. Then cross country now. So again, I'm gonna speed on down there, and I'll speed it up and speak to you when we get there. And there we are. Right, we're going to be using the Bronco for this. Oh, coffee's gone. No. Come up. Come on. Oh, Cheetos. Hey, come on. Don't like cross country. Well, that didn't go particularly well. Got some catching up to do. And that's not gonna help. Probably do a bit of putting a bit of money into this one as well. Try not to drift. second. That's going to put a bit of money into it. Yay! Leveled up. Ah, that will help. That will help. Right, I'm going to... Oh, actually, where? Ah, let's go. I think what I'm gonna do.
Hey, amigo! Kelly called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure. Another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
In 100 meters. Turn right.
Man, that's an airplane.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Right, let's do this
calculating route.
Danger zone.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Danger zone, danger sign. Then we'll all pass bomb. Speed up. That was only one star. Right then. I will speed this up and I'll see you at the house.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home. Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
Oh, I can do up the car while we're here, so let's quickly do that. There we go. 1700 horsepower. That's 50. See, the engine swaps are so expensive. Check all the weight off we can. I think it's going to be on. Oh no!
I would have thought it had been on the off-road tyres. $14,000 already. I think eight speed, I think that is too much. Just go with the 6 speed. They'll do that, yeah. No, I've just got an invite. But at the moment, I just wanted to focus on... Nothing. Yeah. Done it. What is that? 2.2 tons. Right, what are we up to at the moment? Exhaust is always a good way to get extra horsepower. Oh crap. I really don't think we're going to be able to do the turbos. Oh, they're full anyway. Right, let's go back to wheels. Okay, let's put... There we go. That's 3, 2, 5 at the front. There we go. That's not half the money gone. Bloody hell. Boom is splashing. Yeah, nothing important. Right, we're gonna head back to that race and do it again.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Ooh, what's Rush? LPR stunts. Let's do dirt racing.
Pedro, meet me here and we'll start our expedition into La Selva. See you soon. Nos vemos.
Turn around.
Right. I want to do this one again. So I'll meet you at the start of it.
Oh. station.
And we're back again. I want to get all the races and everything done first. Come on. The new and improved Bronco. Tons in. Oh, I don't think I'll be doing much more tonight now. This is, video 3 I've done. Next one's coming out tomorrow. Alright, we finished second. In the last one. Let's see if we can improve on that. This is where I struggle. 9 times out of 10 in races. Bloody hell. That's travelling. Oh, a lovely job. That didn't go well. No. Oh, did he turn then into a hangar? The gearbox that was in this before is just completely the wrong one. Right, there we go. Oh, on the back. I think there's one more to do.
Discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Valid.
Right, come on. What can we do? Two stars. What is three stars? Oh, that's just the thingy, isn't it? Bonus board down here as well. Right. Yeah, this is the last race, so let's get this one done. I will speed it up and bring you back when we're there. Let's get this one done, and that is going to be it from me tonight. This is going to be about an hour long by the time I'm done. And I gotta get up early again in the morning. What are we up against? Scout, Jimmy, X-Class. The usual. Hey, I've leveled up as well. Well, that landing didn't go well, did it? Scouts are really good cars. Right then, that is all those races done. And now it's on to like the adventure stuff kind of thing.
Alright.
Oh, excuse me. Right, let's get this fast travel board. Right. Let's just look at new.
Ooh.
Oh, that's that thing, isn't it? The expedition. Is there anything else? Doesn't look like it.
You're making incredible progress, and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next? If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
Oh, it's the same as with the Lego expansion, isn't it? Eating up. Right, well, as I say, that is going to be it for this video. So if you enjoyed it and you want to help me out, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you all in the next one. So yeah, thank you for watching, and goodbye.